Hello, today I shall show you how to fix the profile error occurred issue in Google Chrome. Google Chrome allows you to create multiple user profiles, each linked to a different email address. For example, you might use one profile for work and another for personal use. Each profile keeps its own browsing history, passwords, extensions, and bookmarks separate. This is a great way to organize tasks and avoid mixing personal and professional activities. However, sometimes profile-related issues can occur, such as Chrome crashing or not loading correctly. Step 1. Open Chrome Profile Data Folder. Click Start menu. Type % local app data % in the search bar. Press Enter or click to open the folder. In the folder that opens, first select the Google folder, then select Chrome, and then select User Data. Inside User Data, select the folder named Default. This contains data for the default Chrome profile. Step 2. Delete web data file and restart. Scroll down in the default folder and look for the file named web data. Delete this file. Restart your computer. After restarting, your Chrome profile issues should be resolved. That's it. This quick fix can help solve profile issues and get Chrome back to normal. Thanks for watching and see you in the next tutorial.